So this was the first city. Looks like a ghost town. What happened here?
Some geniuses decided to wake up 500,000 people when we barely had enough food for ourselves and put them in a city built to house 50,000 people. You can imagine how well that went. People stuffed into boxes, starving to death, living in their own shit like some fucking slum, and no shelter from the fucking anomaly. Those storms only had to kill a few thousand before the riot started.
So, the rioters destroyed this place?
No. What we did to stop the riots, that destroyed this place. Every single disaster down on our heads, condemned to one dead city.
It's good to get old Bess rolling again. She's doing all right, considering.
The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Thank you.
This shit is gonna take some getting used to.
Outrider. Is it true you're from Earth? What was it like?
Oh, nothing like you imagine. My generation, we lived our whole lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive, to earn our seats on the Flores. I got a few happy memories, but they weren't much better than meals on death row.
Thank you. Thank you.
A journal.
Thank you. What do we have here? I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
Awfully quiet here.
Thank you. back! I'll kill him!
Calm down.
Not a step closer, I swear! I'll rip him open! Get back!
This man's gonna bleed out. Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the? Where did you get? Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
Oh, the truck is gone.
Motherfucker.
Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Old town, pass river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. Jane! No! Oh, God.
Get her up. I'm taking her back to my truck.
No! You have to find the Doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe. Hold on, Jane. Hold on. Just stay with me, okay, Jane? You stay with me. Damn it. Go, Outrider. Go!
The cable car will take you down to the slums. It's the quickest route to the river. The truck should be on the other side.
Oh, Jane, come on, don't...